Did you hit the red button? Okay, hi. Very professional. Okay, guess what, guys? It's Pink Envelope Day. Hello, everybody. I have to say that or my cousin will yell at me. Okay. Ooh, it's iridescent. It's iridescent blue. Oh, I love it. Okay, let's see what else we got. I have not looked at this, so you're seeing this for the first time. Dr. Lip. I'll read it to you later. I mean, the audience. I know. Okay. Scalp Revival Charcoal and Peppermint Oil Cooling Jelly Conditioner. That would be cool. Face Contour. Okay, I can't open things with. Oh, I just did it. With my new fingernails for my play, come see Daddy's Dying, who's got the will, at the Kentwood Players Westchester Playhouse. Oh no, it's there. We go. Okay. Let's see. This is well over a minute. You're gonna have to watch the rest of this on YouTube. Okay. Ooh, contouring. That's. Pretty. Oh, I'm excited to use this today. And then, oh my gosh, it just keeps on giving. Studio Skin 24-Hour Waterproof Concealer. That should be nice. And then, ooh, what's this? Peak Performance. Oh, eyebrow pencil. Because that's something that I'm in desperate need of. Eyebrow pencil. But actually, I can use this in my makeup kit when I'm doing other people's makeup. Ooh, this is kind of fancy. It's got, ooh, you know what? The girl who's playing in my show and me playing my sister, she does her brows. I will try this on her tonight so you guys will get to see it in action. All right, that's my Ipsy bag. More to come when I try the products later.